Holmes. For perhaps.
Well, as a matter of fact, I was needing a boy.
Good, then it's settled then. £4, please.
Cash upon liking, Mr. Bumble. Cash upon liking. Mrs. Sourberry!
What is it?
Would you have the goodness to come here for a moment, my dear?
Well, what is it? What do you want?
My dear, I told Mr. Bumble that...
Hello, Mr. Bumble.
That we...
Hello, Mrs. Sourberry.
That we would be interested in having this boy to...
Dear me, he's very small.
Oh, yes, he is indeed, madam, but he'll grow.
He'll grow.
Oh, I dare say he will, on our victuals and our drink. They're a waste of time, these workhouse boys. Always cost more to keep than what they are worth. Still, you men think you always know what's best. What are you going to do with?
Well, he does have the look of melancholy on his face, my dear, which I find very interesting. He could make a delightful coffin follower.
A what?
I don't mean a regular coffin follower to follow grown-ups, but one for the children's practice. It might be nice to have a follower in proportion, my sweet. A superb effect, the more I think about it.
For once, just for once, you might have a decent idea. Very well then, boy, what's your name?
Wuzzle, on the interest, ma'am.
Singular name?
Yes, indeed, ma'am, and one of my own choosing.
Yours, Mr. Bumbo?
Mine, Mrs. Sourberry.
How's that, Mr. Bumbo?
A poor lad's mother came to us destitute, brought the child into the world, to one look at him and then promptly died, without even so much as a forwarding name and address.
Dear, dear. Very well then, Oliver Twist. Do you think you can look like this gentleman here?
Well, maybe if I had a black hat.
I never mind the black hat.
The boy's quite right, Henry. Give the boy a top hat. After all, these things must be done proper and correct. You stand there, boy. Just like the picture. Welcome, Henry. Give us the top hat. Oh, I declare, Henry, it takes you twice as long as anyone to do anything. Yes, yes. I believe, Henry, for once you've had a good idea. Can you keep that expression for a long time, boy? The crowd watching you?
Yes, ma'am, I think so.
He's a born undertaker's beaut. I can see him in his dark silk suit, following behind a funeral procession with his features fixed in a suitable expression. There'll be horses with tall black plumes to escort us to the family tombs, with mourners in all corners open, taught to weep in tune. Then the coffin lined in satin, that's your funeral.
That's your funeral.
Large enough to wear your hat in, that's your funeral. We just here to glamorize you for that endless sleep.
You might just as well look fetching when you're 6 feet deep.
At the wake we'll trip a toddy to the body beautiful.
That's your funeral.
Not our funeral.
That's your funeral.
If you're fond of over 18, that's your funeral.
That's your funeral.
Stop!
usual. That's your funeral.
Not our funeral.
That's your funeral.
I don't think your song is funny.
That's your funeral.
That's your funeral.
There's the boy. Now where's the money?
That's your funeral.
That's your funeral.
We don't harbor thoughts macabre. There's no need to frown.